Hello, little monsters in Asia. I'm Lady Gaga, and I am your featured artist of the month. Whenever I'm creating music, I will see different colors, and that inspires how I would want to perform it. It's always funny when people say, "Do you feel weird in your clothes?" And no, I feel weird not in my clothes. Today, I'm very excited because MTV has asked me to play an Asian-influenced doll game. I like hair bows, these bottoms, high heels. I'm gonna make the necklace into a belt.
You've been a very bad girl, guy.
When styling yourself, be adventurous. In fact, I didn't even use accessories where they belong. I can take this Korean hat and I can make a skirt. Or we could just, you know, take all my clothes off.
Hello, I'm Lady Gaga.
Gaga, ooh la la.
I get asked so frequently, who is Lady Gaga? Why the sunglasses? Why the wigs? Why the extravagant clothing? As if I'm hiding something. And I'm not hiding anything. The most private things about me are in my music and on the stage. I love breaking rules. I'm not attention hungry. There's many people that believe that there's, you can't be original anymore because everything's been done. So I guess I'm trying to challenge that. There's no such thing as limits. They don't exist.